My name is Daniel Scott, and I am a music education major from Atlantic Beach, North Carolina. The great thing about Western Carolina is every single major on our campus is pre-professional. And what that means is that when I was a freshman, I was already in the classroom observing and tutoring and being with students and working with students. And so I'm getting all these experiences as an undergraduate student that I can put on my resume and say to future employers, yes, I've taught students, I've dealt with classroom management, I know how to do all of these things. The Pride of the Mountains Marching Band is amazing. It's changed my life. It's given me my best friends. It's also the spirit of the university. Western's Marching Band brings in 15% of the freshman class each year, which is about 175 students every year. You really do feel like a rock star on our campus when you're walking around. The relationships I have with my professors is the biggest reward that I've gotten from Western, because they invest in your future. All of them are passionate about music, and they have shared that passion with us. Our student-to-teacher ratio is 1 to 16. And then when you get into your upper-level classes, you can be in a class of about 5 to 10 students. And so you're getting that one-on-one instruction. That's what I really love about Western, and I want everyone else to have that same experience as well. My family actually came here, and they were blown away by the amazing scenery and the amazing view as you're driving around that Catamount Gap. What really makes this kind of a utopia for our students here? It becomes more of your getaway as opposed to just going to school, and that's what's made it special.